Team OG, what it do? It's your boy Sinister. Hope everybody feeling good, feeling great, feeling blessed, working hard to be successful. I'm bringing you another episode of the Success, boy. You ready? Team OG, with your boy Sinister, Straight from the book. Do that mean I'll stop running hard the way I do? No, no, no.
I don't play no games when it comes to punishing the clock.
GMRG.
And I'm out here.
That's working hard to be successful. With your voices. Success. Right. I'll let y'all later. Peace.
It's your boy, Claudia.
It kidding me.
This is brief gang shit, people. Okay.
So last night I had to tinkle. I see this shadow coming. So I'm like, what is this? Yo, this nigga creepy as fuck.
Fuck off.
Have always been street smart. So I don't want y'all to think this shit.
I'm not I got my Mexican.
Hey, y'all wish I could do this. Okay, it's cupcake time right now.
You can see I'm sweating like a motherfucker. You don't give a fuck about the city or the fucking orders, man.
I sat here all night. Motherfucking engine running. You get a fag that comes in this morning.
It's hot. See my face is hot.
I was supposed to sit there and sleep in a hot box? I don't think so. Eat dick.
Woo! I got this nigga hot today.
Hey, good morning, social media socialites. But before I get started, I need to have this nutritious breakfast. And I have two hot original glaze. Is the hot sign on? A medium coffee, black. And not filled all the way to the top, I got my own cream.
The hot side was on. That's pretty cool. There's no selection. You have to know which floor you're going to.
And so this is the beautiful cafe.
And I have two hot original glaze.
And I get to have my lunch and learns, my business brunch in here.
Really excited, so very grateful for how God is just blessing. It took a lot negotiating to get this place.
Wagwan Empress. This is Zoe Number.
It is a beautiful Saturday morning here in Atlanta, Georgia. And look where I am. Rusan. One for the buffet, please. Yes, sir. It was so nice, I had to do it twice. One for the buffet, please.
Veal rolls, tempura rolls, and some fried roll. I'm not sure what that is. And then some fried salmon, and we're gonna see kind of what that looks like. We're gonna see how that is. So.
What's going on, YouTube? Your boy 44 Golden Child, aka Melvin Peterson. I coming to you with another video. I'm right here in Alabama. All you gotta do is think. Some, you got a $1 million idea in your mind. You got that $1 million manuscript in your mind. But you scared to bring it out.
Y'all who's sugar and who's salt, okay? They look the same, but they do two different things. That comes out of you, okay? Your input is gonna, you're gonna regurgitate that out. They salty than a motherfucker, man. They salty as hell.
I'm like the black sheep on YouTube right now, man. So I hope you heard a lot of good things in no sense of supporting them if they don't support me. So a lot of people have feelings, and I'm touching a lot of feelings on.
Got your shower on, got your everything, got your work clothes on, got into the desk, sit there in traffic, bridge collapsing over in 85 in Atlanta. You've been stuck in traffic all day. Now you're going in there, sitting in your little cubicle job. Boss man down there talking down at you, pointing the finger. And guess what? You work there almost 10 hours and you get back into traffic. And then guess what? You get home, you're too tired. So you got $1 million. You got that $1 million manuscript in your mind. All you gotta do is think. So when you ask yourself, why you're not successful? Because you're too tired.
I dare you to be an entrepreneur. I dare you to take that leap of faith. I dare you to become an owner-operator. I dare you to start your trucking business. I dare you to strike that book. Well, Golden Child said, you know what? I got this real estate. I got this trucking business. I got a trucking company. How I do it? Because I put in that work. I didn't stand in line for no doggone lottery ticket. Because I am the Mega Ball. And you are too. Let's get this bread. Later.